Respected Prime Minister Ji, I am D. Sarana Kumar, Meenachi Kovil Mandal President from Madurai. First, the immense thanks to Honorable Prime Minister for announcing AIIMS Hospital for Madurai. Sir, my question is, Tamil Nadu is heavily urbanized. How can the state be prepared for challenge of the future?
Sir, sawal raha. Madurai गांवों से भरा हुआ एक शहर है और दक्षिण गांवों से भरा हुआ भाग है. आने वाली चुनौतियों को हम कैसे सामना करेंगे और बीजेपी को और भी आगे ले जाने के लिए क्या क्या उपाय है, ये हम जानना चाहते हैं.
थैंक यू सरवना कुमार. टुडे इंडिया इज ग्रोइंग एट अ रैपिड रेट. इंडियाज ड्रीम्स एस्पिरेशंस एंड एक्सपेक्टेशंस are also growing at a rapid rate. The cities are booming with economic activity. I have always maintained that urbanization is not a challenge but an opportunity. Our efforts are also showing results. An international study said that all the 10 top growing cities for the next 2 decades in the world will be from India. And you will be happy to know that 3 out of these 10 cities are from our Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu has 11 cities being developed as smart cities. The smart cities project is based on civic participation, especially in planning the cities. It is like planning our home in a way that everyone feels included and comfortable. I truly appreciate their enthusiasm. If people take part in the development process, it becomes more inclusive and transparent. Under Amrit, 33 towns from Tamil Nadu have been made part of the scheme. A large number of street lights have been replaced by LED lights. Amrut is making cities more habitable and inclusive. It is ensuring basic amenities needed for a high quality of life. Our goal is to prepare our cities for challenges of New India, Naya Bharat. Tamil Nadu is one of the most urbanized states in the country. For urban housing, the government has committed over 6,000 crore rupees to the people of the state. Under Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, urban, more than 1.20 lakh urban houses have been constructed and handed over to the people. We are fast moving towards the goal of housing for all by 2022. There is a greater emphasis on building sustainable transportation in big cities. The Chennai Metro Rail project has already received over 6,000 crore rupees from the center. It is already proving to be a game changer for people of the city. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan in urban areas has brought about a mindset change as well as visible change in our surroundings. In Tamil Nadu, 5.13 lakh individual and 86,000 public toilets have been constructed. Door-to-door waste collection is happening in a large number of wards. With right spirit, right intentions, and right technology, we can create an all-inclusive space. Our urban centers can become living, breathing space by focusing on clean and green surroundings. Can we ensure this information reaches everyone in our booths?